I would like to be a better dad in a couple of different ways. Number one, for me, it's patience. I'm pretty good in a lot of areas, but when my kids do things that I know they know better to do, I sometimes lose patience and I kind of blow up at times. Someone makes a natural mistake or they do something that we haven't covered, I'm pretty good with that. But when that child does something I know we've talked about, they know it's wrong, I'm like, how can you do that? And I got to remind myself to calm down, relax. How can we make this a teaching moment? So I'd like to be better in terms of patience. I'd also like to be better helping my kids grow spiritually. I want them to understand that something that my mom and dad taught me, and that's this world isn't all we have, and it's not just what we're going to achieve and what job we're going to have and what school we're going to go to and what clothes we're going to wear, but what is our relationship with God going to be like? And I want to do a better job of getting my kids to think about that.